Hello guys! It's a brand new thing from Poopsie Slime Surprise! A gigantic rainbow bag! Wow! Such a cool slime is streaming down here! By the way, the whole rainbow is glittering with shimmers, and down here it has two little clouds. One is smiling, and the other one is being sad. Let's have fun! No, better be sad! By the way, the sad cloud has a tiny unicorn horn. Can such a cool cloud really be in low mood? Yes, I will pour rain on all of you! The bag can be zippered so easily here, and its slider is so beautiful and golden. And up here it has two comfortable leather handles, so that to take it anywhere. According to this label, inside this bag we can find 35 surprises! Wow, how many! And so many containers of various shapes, several variations for each one of them. Well, let's see what is hidden inside it right now! And what if there are real slimes inside it? At first, I unzip the bag. Wow, simply unbelievable! How many items are here? It's a whole set of real working cosmetics. Wow, lipsticks and real eyeshadow brands. Look how many colors! A golden spoon for mixing slimes and even a nail enamel. And it's bear-shaped. And on both sides here, the little clouds. I guess it's like little baths for mixing our slimes. And on the other side here, wow, it's a real perfume! So what, guys, let's take off our protection layers and have a closer look at everything. And can we start with lip gloss? No, better with eyeshadow. No, better with lipsticks. Of course, rainbow, there are two of them. We open each one on the real zipper. And look what they look like on the inside. Wow, such a bright, rich color! Look, guys, this is how it will look on your lips! And the coolest thing about it is that it can be applied right on the lips! And it smells like… oh, like a real cherry! It's interesting which taste the pink lip gloss has! And this one smells like strawberry ice cream! By the way, I like this lip gloss taste most of all! Let's see which color it leaves on the skin! Wow, so soft, unbelievable! Looks much better than the previous one! So what? It's possible to use any lip gloss to color the slime? Of course! That's why they're in this bag! There are also two flavors for the slime, and each one of them has a golden unicorn horn. The first one smells like real chocolate, and the second one is like vanilla ice cream. So which flavor of slime I should choose? Rainbow, take your time to think, and we are going to look at the eyeshadow boxes. Besides, in this kit there are 6 colors of eyeshadows. By the way, it's possible to make a real rainbow slime from them. Let's have a look at the first box. Oh, it's so beautiful! And the label here glitters so nicely. And what is inside it? Wow, it's a real eyeshadow of red color! It's interesting what it will look like right on the eyelids. By the way, its texture is creamy, so it's easy to apply it even with a finger. Wow, look at this color! It shines so good! I think it's not any worse than real eyeshadow. And this red color can even be used as a blusher, in order to make cheeks like cherries! By the way, this eyeshadow has no smell at all, but it will add color to our slime. The next color is ginger. Yellow, bright green, blue, yahoo! Such a bright carrot! By the way, you can make a whole rainbow on your hand! I guess it's possible to make a good makeup with it. But I've never seen green eyeshadow yet! Look how this color fits my nail enamel! And what is inside it? Let's apply it on the hand like a rainbow! I think that among all these colors, the brightest one is red!
Well, it's not like my makeup! And who is that little pink teddy bear?
The cover really resembles a nail enamel, but something scroops inside it, as if there are spangles there!
So open it right now, and let's see!
Wow, guys, really, look, there is some shimmer inside it! Obviously, it's very important ingredient for future slimes!
For the slimes that will change their color!
Everything is possible! And on the other side of the box we can see real lipsticks! Their colors are simply unbelievable, and the package is so comfortable! We can apply one color on the lips, then change the color upside down. And now you can use the next color!
And it smells like real pies!
Now we take the perfume bottle here in the kit. By the way, it's possible to mix slime in it. It opens down here, and right here it's possible to add ingredients. Ta-da! And the slime will be ready!
It's a simply gorgeous accessory if you want to smell well. And this is the whole eyeshadow palette. Look at this slime print here. And it's possible to put all your slimes into it. For example, it's possible to divide them into rainbow colors. In the first cloud, there are surprise packets. Wow, so many of them! Make as many slimes as possible. And also, there is a recipe book in here. Let's see which slime we can make today. At first page, there is a description of every packet in this bag. Eyeshadows, lipsticks, and the teddy bear is powder for slime. It's interesting where these magic packets may be. They're hidden in the second cloud! And the next pages contain recipes about how to make slimes from eyeshadow, lip gloss, or lipsticks. Which shimmer and which waste should be added to the slime sparkle? Wow, yes, and the slime that will change color itself! And the powder for it in the pink teddy bear! I'll definitely try to make this slime today! And this book can be also used as a notebook if you have any ideas about how to make a cool slime. And seems like in this packet there are bubbles for making our slime airy. And the second cloud is also full of various cute ingredients. These are rainbow shimmering spangles. Wow, rainbow magic that can also be used for makeup. And two of them are with rainbow highlighter. Let's try to apply some on skin. Wow, such beautiful immaculate white shimmer. Wow, such a sparkling glitter. It will look wonderful on cheeks. So which slime is going to be the first? I want to make slime in the perfume bottle. Right inside this bottle, we pour 30 ml of water with a measuring cup. Now I want my slime to be chocolate. Add 5 drops of the flavor. Inside, we sprinkle 1 rainbow silver packet. Close the bottle with the cap. And shake it for about 1 minute. Wow, seems like it's all mixed up. Now we need to wait until the slime gets thick. We open our perfume bottle. Wow, look how great it looks. Let's take it out. Wow, its consistency is so cool. The slime somehow resembles a soap, but it stretches so well. The base is simply gorgeous. Let's add some lip gloss, for example, and a couple of drops, and mix the slime well enough. Wow, the color becomes so great, and the smell of ripe cherry together with chocolate, just like a real cake. But it's still of matte color. Let's add some sparkle with the eyeshadow. I'd rather take the green one. And with the special unicorn spoon, we take some of the eyeshadow. And now mix it right inside the slime. Great, before it gets completely mixed. Look at these greenish veinlets. Just like those of a real watermelon fresh. And to make my slime crunch, I add some crunching bubbles. Be careful not to blow them out. I'd better put it into the keeping box. For the second slime, pour 2 measuring cups of water again and 5 magical drops of pudding flavor and a new packet of rainbow powder. Close the cover and shake for a minute. Well, 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 it's already ready. And this slime is the slime of white color. Resembles a real white glue. What a consistency! This time slime is so different to the touch. This time it resembles some shaving foam or a toothpaste. I add color with the lipstick. Just dig a bit of lipstick with my finger. And now mix it well in the blue paint. Finally, it melts and my slime becomes a blue cloud. It stretches so well and so airy. Simply amazing! Now I take this special bath and try to add some rainbow magic to the slime. Wow, it's such a cool pink powder here! It's easier to mix it in the hands. Wow, such a magical color it gives here! It's real magic! I think there is not enough glitter here, so I add more rainbow sparkle to it. So we sprinkle the packet content into the clouds. Such beautiful sparkles! Unbelievable! I've never seen such a slime surprise yet. And carefully mix it so that not to lose any of them. Wow, guys, the slime resembles a rainbow hedgehog. I can't believe my eyes as this magical changes happened to my slime. It was simply white, and now it's lilac with such wonderful sparkling spangles. And now, guys, let's make to make slime some change color. For the beginning, pour a cup of water. And now the secret ingredient, the powder hidden in the teddy bear. Oh, the water became of such color real soon. Close it and shake it for a minute. It's time to see what we got here. Wow, such a rich violet color. Resembles a real dark cloud. And to make my slime change color, I need to warm it in my hands. Wow, my hands make it warm and blue. Look, it's specially seen at the edges here. And back here on the bag, the two clouds are the containers for keeping slimes. Let's put the dark thunder slime into the said cloud. Guys, how did you like this unpacking? Leave your comments whether I should continue to make slimes from this bag. Put a like and subscribe to our channel.